Ventress mask is so fucking badass. Looks like Boba Fett, kind of. Looks like a stormtrooper.
Everyone okay?
Everything's intact, I think.
We'll need to strip. Great. Should have got the Tempest to drop us over there.
Pathfinder, while interacting with that console, I detected the presence of a complex network connected via a central command hub.
A hub? You mean we found a
What is up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of Mass Effect 4 Andromeda. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, get that little subscription button to click so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And social media links are in the description below. And with that, let's play Mass Effect Andromeda. All right, this is the way to Meridian. Getting pretty close, I guess, to the end of the game. We still have to find this utopia, though, that the Archon led us to, so... But I don't think the Archon is, like, the head honcho, because it makes it sound like he actually has to answer to people. So, maybe the Kett race lives in Meridian, I'm not sure. But,
yeah.
Let's do it.
Hello again.
They're waiting for you. Careful.
Careful.
Ryder made a sentimental choice saving those Krogan. He looked at them and thought of you.
Ryder's his own person. Just admit, you don't like Krogan.
The Pathfinder.
Ryder, we were just discussing your encounter with the Archon.
It's true. I had to leave some Salarians behind, Director Tan. I'm sorry about that.
Noted. Though it is good to see Ark Parchero reunited with the Nexus.
Yet I have to question what we gained, provoking the Archon like this.
He had a map showing the location of Meridian. Now we have it, and a short window to get there. It's the control center for the terraforming network. If we get that working, all our problems are solved.
Based on what data? This is all alien science.
The Vault on Ia.
Director Tan is such a fucking negative piece of shit.
While I appreciate what you've done for our strike teams, we're not equipped for a war with the Kett. They'll be defending Meridian with everything they've got.
This is how we beat them. The Archon doesn't know how to bring Meridian online. He can't control the technology. I can.
Vaults, maybe. We don't know if Meridian works the same way. And attacking the Kett, only to find out you're wrong?
Then there's this Sam of yours. We took a chance letting AI get involved. Frankly, I'm uncomfortable with just how involved it's become. I like you, Ryder. I really do. But I can't support your plan.
So what the fuck do you guys want to do then?
I agree.
Ryder deserves a chance to try.
I applaud the gesture, but you answer to me. I hope you understand.
What's the matter, Tan? Don't want anyone else overshadowing you?
It's not called the Pathfinder Initiative. The chain of command has to be respected. That is all.
Fuck you, man.
Why am I surprised? I don't exactly have a plan B.
There may be a way.
Pathfinder, apologies. There was an urgent message for you. They said your sister is awake.
What?
Go. We'll talk later. In the tech lab.
My sister. Sis! She's been fucking asleep all damn game. The entire game, her ass has been asleep. They, like, messed up her stasis pod or something like that, and she's, like, in a coma.
Sarah.
You lied to me. You said Tad was alive.
Oh, Sarah.
Hey, I just said it just because.
Why?
You were in a coma. I couldn't bring myself to tell you, Sarah. Not like that.
Exactly.
The truth was never going to change. He was always going to be dead.
I know. But at least I'd be here when you woke up to hear it.
We're all that's left, baby brother.
I know. But two riders are more than enough to take on this galaxy.
Word.
You got a head start on me. What's this about you being a Pathfinder?
Yeah, Dad's crazy idea of a joke.
Uh-huh. Then I guess I'll overlook your little embellishment. You told me we found home.
Yeah.
I know you meant well. But no more lies, okay? I'm a big girl. I can handle it. From the sounds of it, you're going to need all the help you can get.
Careful.
No way are you fit for duty, miss. That stubborn skull of yours needs a chance to heal.
Says who?
Just for once, take it easy, will you? There'll still be plenty of mountains left to climb when you wake up.
Better leave the tallest one for me.
If you two want to catch up somewhere, that's fine, but no getting out of bed.
Ryder, this is Pathfinder Rix. We have some ideas about Meridian. Come by the tech lab as soon as possible.
What the fuck
will
is
do.
That? What the hell's a tech lab? Where it at? A lot of gibby gobby on the on the Nexus. Let's go shoot some bitches. Tech. All right. We're talking.
Ryder, good to see you. We've been working with Dr. Aradhana and her team on the problem of getting to Meridian.
We think we have the answer.
I'm listening.
It's plans for new technology we've designated Ghost Storm.
As you approach Meridian, our own ships can broadcast fake returns for the Tempest.
The Ket won't know which one is genuine. It will confuse their sensors and draw their ships off.
It could buy you some time.
I can work with that. Just enough to give us an advantage.
The rest is up to you.
I can handle it. Though it means going against the initiative. We're alone here. You didn't hear that.
Hear what? We've been collating gamma charts all day.
Oh yeah, breaking the rules.
A risk comes with the job. Part of being a Pathfinder.
Let's get to it then. The Archon isn't sitting on his hands.
You'll need to research the Ghost Storm technology first. Then we'll meet you at Meridian. Good luck.
Good luck.
Truly a mystery.
Ghost Storm technology. Alrighty then.
Ryder.
What up? Let's get on that Tempest. Get the hell out of here. The Tempest is pretty G looking though. I wish you could change the paint job of it though. That'd be pretty cool. I mean, I know that the Tempest is pretty much only a loading screen, pretty much, but...
baby has been looking for you.
Oh, well, thank God. Whoa.
The Ghost Storm technology has been fully researched, Pathfinder.
Excellent. We're ready to make our push on Meridian. I'll call a meeting. The Nexus leaders think our search for Meridian is a waste of time, but we know they're wrong. Turning on vaults won't be enough without the heart of the system.
Just to clarify, you're defying a direct order?
No, not me. We. We are going to defy them.
Ha ha! That's the spirit.
Word.
And the kit?
That's where the Ghost Storm technology comes in. Isn't that right, Hager?
Exactly. Our forged signals should divert some cat from you.
It won't be all of them, but it'll be enough.
The Tempest is small and fast. I don't need a big window. We'll drop you off and make our exit before the Ket catch on.
Once we're on Meridian, it'll be a small team. Move fast, figure out its secrets.
Right behind enemy lines. Good time to assess their numbers, defenses.
And when you're ready, we'll extract you the same way we got you in.
If we come back with actuals on Meridian, the Nexus will sit up.
Sounds like a solid plan, team. Hager, you ready?
Good to go on your word, Pathfinder.
All right, guys, this is it. Let's get moving.
Boy!
Hey, PB.
Hold that thought. Sit tight. I'll be right back. Hello. Don't worry. I'm not springing anything terrible on you. Actually, you be the judge. So, you and your team are like a fungus, you know? You look and smell funny and grow in the weirdest places. And somehow, you've found root in my... Oh, it's so corny to say. In my heart. Ugh. I'm recording this, so when I get antsy, and believe me, I will, just sit my ass down and play it. Shut up, PB free card. Now, if there's anything you'd like to preserve for posterity, say it at the beep. Oh, and then join me in the meeting room? Beep.
Welcome to the team, PB. Glad you've decided to stay.
So, the reason I wanted to talk to you all...
Uh-oh. Did you mutiny and jettison, Ryder?
No such luck. He just showed up.
She did ambush me, but I survived.
No harm, no foul. I just want to say, whether you all know it or not, I've had one foot out the door since I got here. And, well, that's gonna stop. I'm proud and happy to be part of this team. This... family. That's really it.
It's so beautiful.
Okay.
About time you caught up, kid.
Yeah, you're one of us, whether you like it or not.
Well, great. So, my place is an utter mess. Who wants to help me clean it up?
Think I left the stove on.
I'm making ice.
It's an Ungaran holiday.
Reports don't file themselves.
Helping Liam make ice.
I'm helping Liam make ice. Okay, cool. Don't think I actually had to do that, but I was just curious. All right. Johnny to Meridian. Alright. Exciting stuff. Whoa.
Meridian should be here somewhere.
On approach. Trajectory looks good.
Let's do it. I actually like doing this every once in a while. It gets a little old after a while, but still, it's pretty cool to see it like this. Whoa.
That's it. That's Meridian.
Or Key to Sierra, as the Keth call it.
Looks like a giant space station.
Boy! No, I do not want y'all. It's like Drak. Drak's pretty good. He's strong too. Vetra's my love interest, if you notice there.
Initiating Ghost Storm on my mark. 3, 2, go.
Working.
Reading a bunch of Ket headed our way, pulling back. It's all on you now, Tempest.
We should get them as close as possible to here. Intense readings could be some kind of control center.
No decent landing sites. This could get messy.
How messy?
Ryder, looks like a flyby is our only option. I'll get as low as possible, but you'll have to eject over the target area.
This is our one shot. We have to take the risk.
You've fallen out of things before, right? Just don't scream too loud on the way down.
It's embarrassing.
All right. You know the drill. What's your rate of descent? Shield should take care of the rest.
So far, so good. The Ket haven't detected us.
But once we go in, we'll be clear as day to any troops on the ground.
Don't worry about us. Just make sure you and the Tempest get out safe.
Loud and clear.
Vetra's mask is so fucking badass. Looks like Boba Fett, kind of. It's like a stormtrooper.
Everyone okay?
Everything's intact, I think.
We'll need to strip. Great. Should have got the Tempest to drop us over there.
Detected the presence of a complex network connected via a central command hub.
A hub? You mean we found Meridian's controls?
Most likely. However, the hub is dark, deactivated. Pathfinder, we are looking at the central command hub I detected earlier. As with the monoliths and vaults, the hub is connected to the two neighboring towers.
So activating the towers will also activate the command hub.
Update the mission specs and just activate Meridian now.
Forgetting about the Ket?
Activating a vault has previously activated a purification field. Perhaps Meridian is similar.
Let's head to those towers and see what we can find.
Pathfinder, interfacing with that console has activated a gravity well.
Ooh, I like gravity wells. That looks, cool.
Wow. I feel really small right now.
Pathfinder, I'm picking up radio interference. A Kett signal.
Alert! The detected signal was a decoy. Peter's ear has been infiltrated. All units are to focus on incapacitation and capture of the Pathfinder.
Want Ryder? Gotta go through us, asshole.
What the fuck is this guy even standing on? Oh, doesn't matter anymore, he's dead.
Kett must avoid this place.
Detecting high levels of scourge.
Remnant stopped the Kett hard.
Saves us the trouble.
Now this is a fight!
These tentacle jackasses, they're always popping up at the worst time.
Pathfinder, it appears the energy waves from these craters contributed to the scourge throughout Helios.
So whatever happened here caused the scourge to erupt all across the cluster?
Yes, Pathfinder.
Hey.
So the Remnant Builders messed up somehow.
This is an impact crater. It could have been an attack.
I wonder if there's a broken ammo processor somewhere that's causing this downpour.
Stop.
I've never seen anything like this. I wonder what the Remnant Builders did here.
Detecting low levels of power, Pathfinder. A scan may help identify conduits.
I see the conduits. Some kind of pattern here. Wow, I think that's fried. Will it even work?
Hey, I just shoot the guns.
Damage to parts of the system are preventing power up.
Can we reroute past the damage?
That may work, Pathfinder. Boosting trace signals.
Some kind of glyph on this thing. Looks like part of some kind of pattern.
What the hell's a glyph? What the hell? the hell's a pattern there?
Let's see about rerouting the power past all the damage.
That's not right.
That triggered remnant defenses, Pathfinder.
Yeah, got it. Didn't know what the actual fucking passcode was. That'd be cool. What's the picture then? How the fuck am I supposed to know? This one first.
Excellent.
Oh. Okay, that one worked. Fuck it, this one. I don't know.
Excellent.
Okay. Now this one. Watch be the one right next to me. I'll be so pissed. Oh no!
From that stop.
Yep, figured that out quick.
Maybe do more of that.
Okay, it's working. Yo, no, I just bullshitted this code, but okay.
That's it.
The primary console should work now, Pathfinder. Provisional repairs are complete, Pathfinder.
Only one way to know for sure.
Whoa.
Translating. Flight control systems online. Welcome, Administrator.
Looks like those repairs worked better than expected.
Restoring systems has reactivated something else nearby, Pathfinder.
Yeah, but what?
Translating. Exploration vessels on standby. We have seen remnant ships, but none in working condition. It says it cannot retrieve commands from the Meridian engine.
Meridian engine? Sam, do you know what? They're going to be trouble.
That's the Archon sword. I'll tell you a secondhand man. Pop your head up, buddy. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. I didn't see that was you. Right there, buddy.
Oh, no.
What the?
Top Redwood Circuits has triggered emergency security. We may be able to override it once power is restored.
Doesn't want me to scan so bad. What? What is it? I don't know, it's just on the flash, like, wants me to scan something, or whatever.
I've seen a lot, but this is something else.
One tower up and running. One more to get the hub going.
You think activating this thing might help the Ket somehow?
The Archon's fourth.
Gonna need to jump. Defenses everywhere, and they're all shooting at us.
Just the way I like it.
Focus on one group, then we'll get the other.
Good. Let's keep it going. Oh my jeez. Oof, almost fall in again. I didn't make it. What is this thing? Oh. Jeez. Get them. Kill all of them. Yeah, do that. There we go. Oh my jeez! Betcha. out of here, man.
Too dark. We could be amped.
What the hell?
Translating. Pattern 1-3. Viability 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
Were they performing experiments on them?
Probably. Perfect their analysis genome, or whatever the fuck they had.
These bodies are prototypes from genetic blueprints, each more refined than the last. Using Meridian, they designed a species that would live in this cluster.
The Angara.
There is nothing in the Angaran records that hints at their origin.
Oh, crap. The cat created the
Angara are now. They're still the same people. So Meridian is not just about terraforming. It's capable of creating life. But why do something like this?
I can say nothing about the Remnant Builder's ultimate purpose.
They made life. What if the Archon could use Meridian to destroy life?
Helios is home, for the Angara and for us. Together we can stop the Archon from destroying it. We'd better get to those controls.
So the Ket created the Angara.
If we crack Meridian's controls first, we make sure the Archon can't use it.
Hey, sorry.
Activated the Remnant systems here, Pathfinder. They are likely resuming their duties.
The Archon must have learned about the Angara.
Command hub will be open now.
All right, two towers going. Should get us into Meridian's main control room.
Should. I didn't get ambushed right there. Ugh. This freaking turd burglar again.
Did anyone actually live here? Or was this just their giant terraforming lab?
Whoops. God, I hate this guy. This guy's really annoying to kill. He's really not that hard to kill, and he's just got a little orb. Kill him! Do not let him. Ah! Let them destroy each other. No. Let them kill each other. It's fine. That destroyer is gonna kill everybody. This guy's not even touched. You suck, Cat. Didn't even take this guy down. Oh shit. We'll do it. Oof. Got it. Boom. Out, son. Really dig.
Fuck out of here.
No! Oh, man. Whew, almost did not make that one. Brains, mine.
But that looks like a gravity well.
Yes, it does. Yes, it does. And oh, sorry, up we're going. I thought we were going down. I guess it is a tower. It makes a lot more sense. I discovered Command Hub.
Damn, look at this place. I'm afraid to touch anything.
Finally.
A structure that big must have some kind of purpose.
Did it.
Translating. Connection lost. Meridian engine not found.
Sam, is there damage here? Can we restore systems like we did before?
I'm sorry, Pathfinder. Systems are intact, but they are searching for a component that doesn't appear to exist.
What do you mean doesn't appear to exist?
One moment, Pathfinder. I have found something. Translating. Final administrator log. The opposition's weapon may cause widespread damage. All our weapons, our ships, will not be able to protect us. Protect my goal. We need to disengage Meridian from command core, which will remain here to draw fire. Meridian contains all the work of the Jardin. Nothing else matters. I will send it far. We can return one day. Continue the process of renewal. End of log.
The Archon was wrong. This isn't Meridian. Meridian is gone.
That can't be the end of it. There must be some way to get it back.
They got pushed into space. Oh,
we gotta move now.
This seems perfectly in line with how everything was going. Meridian's gone, and now we're stuck in a catch shit show. Can I please get a break once in a while?
We make our own breaks, Ryder.
We're fighting. The Cat are not taking us. Not today.
Pathfinder, the Remnant City is not without its defenses. This is its central command.
Remnant defenses, of course.
course. Use them against the cat.
Damn, son. Tearing everybody up. They ain't got no chance. Damn. Yeah, they didn't make it. I just want to sit there and get shot. Oh, geez. Christian ain't gonna make it. Oh, no. Don't die. Bruh, did you really just come back, like, with full health? That's fucking fair. Set that shit down.
Lost visual on the leader. It's like the Archon sent all his goons after us. Could this get any worse?
Man.
Think you're so sneaky, don't you?
Running. Oh, jeez.
Lost
Where is this little fucking turd? You over there? Cool. Never mind. Shut that shit down, boy. I swear to God, if my controller dies, I'm gonna be really pissed. Shut that shit down. Come on. Bitch. It's done.
Everyone accounted for.
We saw everything from orbit. It was incredible. The entire city lit up. The scans went wild.
And Ryder? The Ket are retreating. Whatever you did, it worked.
They got the ass kicking they needed. And delivered by us.
Given your command over the Remnant's defenses, Pathfinder, I predict the Ket will not attempt to recapture the city.
Yeah, right.
Any progress on Meridian?
Just brought down a cruiser, like, no problem.
This isn't Meridian. Or, at least not all of it. Hard to explain. We'll brief you later.
So Meridian was cast off into the
stars. Meridian's gone. But shouldn't this thing know the nav point of where it went?
Contact with the Scourge will have altered Meridian's original path. It would take countless years to determine its current location.
If it takes years, then it takes years. People are relying on me.
This can take years. We find another way.
Sam, can you see anything else in here? Any kind of data that could be a clue?
Nothing immediately obvious, Pathfinder, but I will continue my investigations.
Well, if the Scourge is messing things up, maybe that's where we should look.
What are you thinking, kid?
I was actually hoping one of you might continue the thought.
You heard, Callow. The Ket are running from us.
That just means we need to push forward before they can recover. We have to find Meridian. The real one.
Yo.
Sam, collect all the data you can. Radio the Tempest for extraction. This is going to take work. And it's going to take all of us.
Activation. Activate the Remnant City. That was pretty cool. Was it a floating city? That's pretty cool. Had like a Bespin feel to it, kind of. I don't know if that's the end of the mission or not. Couldn't tell you. Guess we'll see.
Pathfinder, you seem well.
We're all doing quite well here. Thank you.
That is good to hear. This journey can't have been easy. Speaking of which, we know you defied us. You went for Meridian in direct violation of initiative orders, even though our reasons were quite clear. Yet, you were correct, Ryder. We should have trusted your instincts. You have proven time and again that you deserve the title of Pathfinder. I have never been so glad to be wrong.
I appreciate your encouragement and your candor.
I am told there are still obstacles to reaching Meridian. The Initiative stands ready to provide whatever support you need.
Boy.
Pathfinder, if you're done with your call to the Nexus, I'd like to talk to you. I think I've found a way for us to find Meridian.
Okay, that is the end of the journey to Meridian. Really, really, really cool mission. Pretty much attacking a floating city and just fighting Remnant and Ket. And then when the Ket got their ass whooped by all those tourists, that was pretty cool looking, just watching it crash into the city. But I'll see you guys next time with the next mission, which is Meridian, the way home. And yeah, see you guys next time.